For Gwen Stefani, getting the chance to headline a Las Vegas residency show is an experience she isn't taking for granted. ET's Kelty Knight spoke with the pop songstress at the ribbon-cutting celebration for Cure for the Kids Foundation's new state-of-the-art patient exam room, named in Stefani's honor, at the foundation's facility in Las Vegas, and she opened up about the amazing experience of getting to hit the stage at night after night. According to Stefani, performing in front of the cheering crowd at the Zappos Theater, inside Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino, always seems daunting at first. I get up and think, what am I? Who am I? What am I doing? But then something just clicks in and I just have this need for attention from these people, she reflected. While she says she loves being up there every single night that she performs, it's not an easy task. It feels like a marathon. It's so psychical, it's so emotional, it's so draining, but it's so rewarding, Stefani reflected. I feel so honored. It's been pretty magic. I'm pretty lucky. Stefani also admits that the pressure of a residency show can be intimidating, but that she's up for the challenge. Everyone is coming to you from all over the world and it's just tall order. You're up against Vegas, and all the other shows and all the other activities, and people like flew in and are having a weekend, and it's a big deal, she shared. I feel really blessed. I know they're not just handing residency shows out to anyone. One other thing that makes her show particularly special is its philanthropic efforts. $1 of every ticket purchased to Stefani's residency show goes to the Cure for the Kids Foundation, Nevada's only nonprofit childhood cancer treatment center. And it was because of this generous partnership that the organization was able to fund its new exam room. I walked through the facility today and it's so inspiring, and I was so blown away by the fighters, the brave kids, the families, the parents, Stefani marveled. I feel really blessed to be here.